Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problem 24 at chapter 9. In this chapter, we talk about the linear momentum. As you can see, we have a hammer to hit the nail. The initial velocity for the hammer is given, final velocity is given, the mass of the hammer is given, and the time taken, dt, is given. Now, ask you the impulse given to the nail. So now we take care about there. Then we need to find the impulse on the nail. But we know everything about hammer. How can we do that? We can see when the force act, the hammer act on the nail, just equal to the force the nail act on the hammer with the opposite direction. Do you agree? This is Newton's third law, right? So we can see the force at the different direction. And the time taking must be same for the Newton's third law. So that means the momentum, the impulse, the nail just equal to the negative, the impulse of the hammer. Do you agree? Because impulse is force times dt. The force is equal just with the direction is opposite. So that means the F times dt is change of the momentum, is impulse. So this impulse just still with the negative sign, agree? So there we can find the impulse given to the nail just equal to negative the impulse to the hammer. And this impulse just equal to change of the momentum for the hammer, agree? So use the final momentum minus initial momentum, and then you can see mass is given, V2, V1 is given. So you can get the final answer very easily. The second one, we need to find the average force. Now you can see you know the change of the momentum, the impulse. And then dt is given. You just use the impulse divided by dt, you get the final answer. Thank you.